Hi everybody, thanks for tuning in. This is my Flycutter Mark 1 build. These are a bit rusty. My heater packed up in my garage for a while and I never noticed at the time, so I've got these to clean up first. This is a 1980s Jones and Shipman turning tool for the lathe. I bought two of these when I first got my L5 Harrison lathe. I didn't like them then. And I still don't like them. So I thought I'd convert this to a fly cutter. I'm just going to weld these together, something like this. I'm cutting an angle on the end of the shank, the end which welds to the lathe tool holder. That's it. Almost finished. I'm attempting to cut the back end of the tool holder off. I didn't realise it was hardened. I've ruined a good bandsaw blade. It hasn't even touched it. So I'm having to use an angle grinder with a cutting disc in. I'm welding the offcut on the back as a counterbalance. I'm machining a flat on the shank, so the grub screw can tighten up onto it. I'm just going to reduce that counterbalance I've put on the back. It just protrudes slightly more than the cutter does, and it'll catch on the actual jaw face. That's it done. You can see how it doesn't stick out as much at the bottom now.